Years ago.
Oh, care for a checkup?
Long ago, when the Sector 6 plate fell, everybody.
Those were good times.
Is there no saving?
I remember you.
Where's Aerith?
The Leaf House. Is something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no.
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay.
Come on.
Understand you must be busy, but I hope you haven't forgotten about my research. Oh, hello. Cloud has been assisting me with my research and development.
Ooh, that sounds fun. Count me in.
One moment while I run diagnostics. Huh. How very strange. You don't appear to be in my database.
And that's bad?
There must have been some sort of server error. Oh well, any friend of Cloud's is sure to be of great help. With the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it?
Ugh.
Cloud, I have the most amazing news. I believe I might know how to develop summoning materia, something heretofore thought impossible. Scientists say that this materia can only be found in nature, but I may just be able to prove otherwise. And so, Cloud, I turn to you. I would like to test this theory by way of my combat simulator. To wit, I want you to fight and defeat summon data in VR. I sense that you find my phrasing to be somewhat obtuse. Please let me know when you have made your preparations.
Not happening.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it! I've developed a new materia!
Easy fix and bowl. Oil for the door. And a fancy night out.
Way ahead. We're having dinner at...
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Okay.
Come on, Dad.
Just got a big old shipment of fabric softener.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better ever since he heard about what happened.
Things were made.
You give me Gil, I give you Ryder. Later.
Well, Shipper's not gonna take his line now.
Man, got nothing but the best here. I knew you had a keen eye.
Oh, yeah? Then what's with the bitching? Gramps has been leaving.
You will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Careful.
You'll feel better in a second. There.
Come on.
It's your turn.
My turn. Here we go. Get him! Now's our chance.
Let me teach him a lesson. Bless them with your love and grace. Get him! You've got this.
I got this.
Go on!
Outstanding! The Shiva summoning materia is complete. And now it's yours. Use it as you see fit. The Lady of Frost is the perfect companion for a man like you, Cloud. She will prove most useful when the time comes to destroy Shinra. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Come on, I know this place is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Oats! You're back!
Aerith's come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there!
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on.
Well, pretty flower. Pretty blue flower. Won't you talk to me?
You guys have got to hurry and find our friends, okay?
They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them in time.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
That's it!
It's over. Bad.
kinda in a rush, so...
Deal with that.
I'll take care of them. Maybe this will help.
Not alone.
Guess I gotta. Yes.
Try to stay behind me.
I can cover your back. Get him!
Enough. Let's get this over with. Bundle up. Let's do this over.
Quickly, we gotta save them.
All right.
Right.
You're out of luck.
To be a soldier.
He was?
Did you go fight in the war?
I might have. I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know. Popular.
That was so cool, you guys. Especially that.
Yeah. It was really cool when you went like. Yeah. Yeah.
You've got it all wrong. Like that.
No way. It was way faster than that. Yeah. Yeah. Like that.
Fine. Then how about.
Yeah. Yeah. Like that.
Isn't that right, Cloud?
Isn't that right, Cloud?
Tifa? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like I don't know how to explain.
I see.
He doesn't see me. Be quiet.
Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will. And here, since you're so cool, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever you want.
Wait! Stop running away from me!
Don't worry, it'll be okay.
Wait! Not him. It looks pretty damn similar.
Huh? There's the number, but why two?
Who knows? Come to think.
The reunion. There's nothing to fear.
Cloud, get it together. Come on.
You don't know who Sephiroth is, do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Then you must be from the legendary... The legendary... What was the next line again?
My dad told me that that man, he used to be a soldier when he was younger.
Hey, Cloud. I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in helping out?
Well, I'm all for it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry. I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know.
Oh my! Is that a Moogle?
You can see me, Koopa? Then you two must be very, very special people. In that case, welcome to the Moogle Emporium. I'm the owner, Moggy.
You must not be familiar with Mog the Moogle. It's a pretty famous fairy tale. Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest, so he decided to open a shop of wonders.
That's right, Koopa. I opened a store to bring happiness to the slums, like Mog. And you know, only people with the purest of hearts can even see Moogles.
Are you talking about me?
Well, Moogle magic isn't perfect, Koopa. Anyway, we've collected all kinds of rare and wondrous goods. They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. But they'll need to buy a membership first. If you find any Moogle medals, you can spend them here, Koopa.
So, Moggy, what do you do with the medals we give you?
Oh, you know what? I use them to make everyone happy. That's the duty of every Moogle.
Of course, just like Mog the Moogle. I see you're working hard, Mr. Merc.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do, I'm sure.
You know, this is how I earn a living.
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
See anything you like?
Thank you.
great! Thanks to you, I've got a ton of medals, Kubo. Which means I can bring happiness to a ton of people.
Good for you.
Hey, Cloud. Maybe say it like you mean it?
Not until I'm happy. Go on, work your magic. Make me smile. From ear to ear.
I'll need a lot more medals, Kubo.
Well, that won't do. Come on, Cloud. Let's go get more.
Good luck, guys!
Hey, any marks around?
My very first undercity night out.
Somebody help me!